staying on top of two more news alerts tonight. The first is out of Pinellas County. Take a look at your screen right now. You may have seen these six intersections. They were not working. We can tell you right now that power has been restored. However, about 1,500 homes in this area, they are still in the dark because of this outage. Duke Energy's website says there was damage to transmission lines. Most of the outages, though, are expected to be fixed by 6 o'clock tonight. And you